Hello everyone, I'm Kate here and welcome back to our channel. And in this video, I'm gonna show you how to make images move on ClipChamp. So without further ado, let's begin. On your desktop, go ahead and open ClipChamp and then make sure to log into your account. After you are on this page, as you can see on my desktop, what you have to do is just click on this create a new video option that is just below this nice to meet you text. So click onto that option. After that, it will take you to the next page where you will be loaded with this screen, as you can see. And you might see on the left side of your screen option that says drag and drop media from your device to import. Now you have to drag the images that you want to edit. So go to your images and export the images that you want to edit. Suppose I have this image right here. So all you have to do is just hold that image and just drag that image to this page right here. After you are done with that, this will be my background for the video. And after that, I'm gonna go ahead and pick one more image. I'm going with this one right here. Again, just drag this image and export it right here. And then you will see certain sections such as your images. This will be on your left side and timeline will be right down here, and then the other features such as audio, fade, filters, effects will be on the right side of your screen. Now just drag these images right onto your timelines. First of all, drag your background image and place it right here, and now again I'm going to drag the next image. So just make sure to keep it right above this image right here. In this way you will be able to see both of your images. After that, edit this first layer of images and make it a little bit smaller. After you're done with all these steps, now go to your timeline and simply at the right hand side of your timeline you will see zoom in. So just zoom in a little bit and your video will expand. As after that, again select the one that is on the top. I have this flower right here. I will reduce its size a little bit. After that, what you have to do is you have to split this upper image and divide into a part so that you will see your images moving. So I'm gonna cut this two frame right here and then click on this split option. So in this way your image is split. Again, repeat the same process. After you are done splitting your images, again make sure to bring this vertical line at the beginning, as you can see. Now after that, drag this vertical line to your second split and place it right over there. After that, we are gonna edit this one right here. Drop it whenever you want or how you want your images to move. Suppose I'm going with this straight line. I'm gonna keep this right here, and again and again this third part of my image I want to shade it right below where my previous picture was, as you can see. Now again, do the same process with other parts as well and edit them how you want to move it. Now again, I will drag this image and I'll keep it right here. Again, the same with the fourth one. After you're done with how it want to be, go ahead and play your video once and you will see the change. After you're done with that, just make sure to export your video and the video will be downloaded to your desktop. I hope this video helped you, and if you are new to the channel, please make sure to subscribe our channel. If you have any questions and comments regarding our video, drop them down. We will be highly appreciated. And hit the bell icon and stay tuned for more upcoming videos. Thank you for watching again, and we will see you on next video.